The stream starts in 2 minutes. Guys, just click through. 2 minutes, okay? 2 minute time stamp, roughly, the shit will start. So, in case you don't want to listen to me. But you gonna pre-farm materials for 50? No. I mean, I should, but probably no. Right now, I'm farming for artifact experience mostly. And money, because I like money. I'm like low on Denny's, right? So farming this shit is, I think, most important right now. The rest I will. I mean, maybe we will see. Okay, let's just say we will see. Because there's a big chance we get more stuff. Okay, I hope at least. That's gonna be good. Let's look at the thing again. In case you don't know Lelu, go to their stream on Twitch. I'll give you the Twitch link right now. There is like a thing, okay? On the top, a current poll. On the poll, which letter will the redemption code begin with? Probably Z, let's be fucking real. Do that, and then somewhere in the middle of the thing, they ask something. Share your thoughts about a special program in the chat during the live stream to get shit. Oh shit, it's going on. It's starting. Oh my fucking god, she's cute, I can't. 622, what I gotta do? On the top there's a poll, okay? You can see there. Right, shit, where? Something just in the chat, I believe. I don't know exactly. They said in that thing here, type in the chat. So, my god, she's a cutie. Belle is a cutie, all can say. Fake Belle and real Belle. Let's see.
The target of our operation is the Mountain Lions, a militant group that believes in brutality and is known for its involvement in violent crimes.
Oh no.
One of the new faces we should keep a close eye on is Jane.
Don't tell me you see him as a father figure.
Wait, she's a baddie? Good to know.
Oh really? We'll see about that.
I don't give a fuck about her. I'm honest with you. She looks terrible in my opinion, but I don't know, pretty simple.
Now, you're the prey.
I have something instead, I can fully squeeze the shit now. Oh, the bird. I'll show you how much weight a mountain lion's name carries! Okay, we both. There we go!
Now would be an ideal chance for a surprise strike.
Dude, I want him, man. The thing is, to me she looks like Leilan, okay?
I won't let you down.
Hate me for it, but it is
already. Where's Seth? No!
Attack formation!
What are you looking at?
I don't believe in resorting to cheap tricks.
Like this picture, she straight up looks like fucking Leilan. I don't know. Don't disagree on me on that. I'm like, yeah, dude, you're fucking blind. But It's like weird. They have like very similar vibes as well. I just don't agree with the views on Yelan either, but I don't disagree that much. Okay, good. She's just a red Yelan. Red Lan.
Mm? 既然青衣是值得信任的伙伴，言下之意是还有不值得信任的伙伴吗？
我可没这么说。
不过刑侦特警组确实会面临更严酷的挑战。
Like the animal, like mouse but different.
而这份危险来源于敌对势力山狮，他们能屡次在治安局的追捕中顺利逃脱，很大程度上是因为一名名为简的神秘人物。
You know,
他凭借自己的实力对调查和
追捕。In the basement, chilling. Yes, red.
崭露头角，深得山狮头目的赏识。
也就是刚才片段中出现的黑发少年。此次一点一版本会推出卧底蓝调，包括简与治安局各位成员的纠葛与缘分。
Undercover R&B, Red and Bait。
预知详情还请在新版本内一探究竟。
这种戛然而止的感觉真的是，你们也太坏了。
我们坏吗？
我觉得没有。
我也觉得没有。
不管了，虽然听起来是严肃正经的故事，但是据我的了解，这次剧情里面的趣味点可是一点也不少。
确实，
既然已经说了这么多，
I somewhat overly hope that it will not be every patch that they have it like that. Okay, it's somewhat cringe.But I mean, Bella's a cutie, so fuck, man. She somewhat gets passed, I guess.
资料已生成，治安官青衣，电属性击破代理人，攻击敌人可以快速累积失衡值及失衡状态下的硬伤倍率，创造输出。
Oh my god! What the fuck was that?
电属性伤害时还能累积闪
动。Look at this shit, man.
累积至一定程度可以发动威力强劲的攻击。
Okay, MB will be fucking destroyed. Okay, she will not see the light anymore.Never again. Here we go. From clunky ass MB to holy fucking shit. What the fuck did I just see there, man? She seems to have pretty good AoE too. Fuck it, MB to the floor. Yeah, you get it.、With the power of Electro, it doesn't matter.
1.1 版本会开放青衣的代理人秘闻失踪帮口剧情。
在后续版本里，我们也会陆续更新更多的代理人秘闻，让大家有更多的渠道了解喜爱的角色。感兴趣的神将可千万别错过。
Dude, I, watch me do 50-50 again. It's gonna be happening.
Gonna be happening.
We all know it will be happening.
另一位代理人则可以用扑朔迷离、难辨黑白来形容。接下来，让我们来看看简吧。
代理人简，资料已生成。
哇，好智能的 Fairy。
形如疾风，势如闪电。简在山狮中逐渐声名鹊起。Yeah. 作为物理属性的一个角色，简能为自身累积狂热心流，积满可进入狂热状态。在此状态下，可释放高频多段的攻击，快速触发属性
异常效果，
造成伤害。
That's a pretty decent AoE, but. See to clear that probably. It wouldn't surprise me, man. Not gonna lie, it probably will happen.
作为山狮的干部，简会阻击追查山狮的神将们。他招式灵活，作为对手出现在神将们面前。
Oh wait, be fighting her? That's pretty fucking neat.
另一个选择是不要成为简的对手。
Steven Reno would be dope. I don't know. But yeah, it's most likely do.
更新后，神将们能以简的视角游览新艾利都。
没错，在 1.1 版本卧底蓝调的剧情中
，Dude, her ass jiggled when she's walking. What the who you knows, man? Who you really knows what we want?
相关任务。
Do you want any of the senators? I mean, I guess the fairy would somewhat make sense for my Ellen. This way, I could put Kulita on the other side. But then again, since I want Jingji, that would be stupid.Okay, so him probably not that much right now.
绝对不是新建文件夹。
那我可记住喽。
好的，已添加为代办事项。
I don't know.
Fairy 和我会一起监督你们喽。刚刚在简的战斗里，我
I guess Nico would be fun. Because I somewhat like her. I mean, I don't want to play her, but you get the point, I guess.Serena makes her boost stronger and last 5.5 seconds longer. Oh, does it? That sounds good.
进行战斗，并为队友提供护盾增益。他会利用盾牌抵挡攻击，同时他的武器还能变形，将盾牌与警棍组合，以大剑形态出击，痛击对手。
如
如果有赛斯这种队员，那可实在是太有安全感了。He can stunt you too. That's good to know. Nico would fit with Corin probably. Not really. She would replace Corin in the Corin Piper Lucy team. That's like how it would be probably. Damn. I want her. Putting both of them together wouldn't make sense because most of them are main DPSs. Okay, Red Bitch is phase 2. Which means I need pulls ASAP. Okay. Wait, the bit dipshit is phase 2 too. Yeah, okay, I don't like that one. I thought they would be together. That kind of sucks, no? Nice. Look at the cop. The cop, baby. Oh, look at it. Police brutality. Wait, what? That's one co- Wait. Oh my fucking god, we got scammed, man. Undercover. R and B. Okay, so basically, we all got fucking robbed. Undercover. R and B. God damn it, man. We got hardcore robbed. Redemption code. I'll put that one on YouTube comments down below, right? I mean, in the other thing. I don't know what's called. 1.1 版本，我们除了给大家带来更多的剧情内容，在玩法上，我们也对已有的零号空洞内容进行。So basically, we got insanely hardcore world. Good to know. 神将们不用在监视器阵列上进行探索。How does Zero Reaper? Ooh. Okay.也就是说，在这里没有走格子，也可以畅想纯粹的战斗体验。
值得一提的是。该玩法需要神将们通关枯败花圃。
Need to clear Riven Garden first.
在刀耕火焚中，神将们需要用挑战枯败花圃核心获得的冥徽套组，对尼尼威进行现实挑战。当累积伤害达到一定程度时，神将们还可以获得飞灵以及
血之
现实套组作为奖励。
不会还限制挑战次数吧？
不，当然不限。
看来对于想要挑战自己的神将，现在又多了一个渠道。
没错。在刀耕火焚中，神将们可以享受极致的战斗。
There's a time limit. I don't like this. I'm scared. 我们还为大家带来了 1.1 版本的主题活动。沙罗黄金周。
听说沙罗黄金周是新艾丽都内最受瞩目的夏日庆典。
没错，节日期间人流激增，治安局抽调了更多的人手，维持都市秩序。也正因此，给予了盗洞客和神将们。窃取半身空洞 C41 宝藏的可趁之机。
That's cool。
在本次活动中，我们可以完成各项活动委托，获得飞灵、A 级鹰禽以及养成道具等材料。除此之外，我们还准备了其他一系列有趣的活动玩法。
Okay。
在金牌售后活动中
，I couldn't read that in time。
扩展录像店的经营范围，开放免费的售后服务，协助顾客们修缮、调教他们的播放器。
这个服务真不错。
不过修理也不是件易事。需要神将们把控好准心，大家平时也可以多多练习，磨练好技术，以备不时之需。
嗯嗯，
在神将的日常之外，我们在新版本中还可以体验普通治安官的一天，为市民提供服务。
嗯，生活不总是打打杀杀，而新艾丽都的和谐与繁荣也离不开一件件看似平凡
的 fuck is that
委托。
确实如此，在细微处才见真章。
也正是方方面面都为群众着想。遇到困难，请联系新艾丽都治安局，这句口号才会那么深入人心。
另外，在
Oh my God, I don't know what's going on at this point。
到而来的导演康妮，在他的邀请之下，神将们可以用手中的镜头捕捉新艾丽都的人文风貌。神将们还可以运用相机心中的滤镜。
On him, Anton immediately, dude, look at him, man. That it's a good. There are reasons, okay?
已经迫不及待想要上手做角色玩家了。
先别急。在 1.1 版本中，我们还将上线自拍功能，
Oh my god, we can do selfie mode now. Not okay, this is nice. Okay, I like this actually. This is fucking cool. Dude, I special operation, wait, what? I guess that's event.
早就给神将们准备好了，请看。哇，这是我可以拥有的吗？不是每一位神将都可以拥有。啊
，we get free temples, some shit.
除了十个加密母带以外，我们还准备了。Okay,
I need that. Thanks. 除了获得加密母带，还能获得帮布券。Bupons as well. 都能抽到自己喜欢的代理人，还有帮布。 Nice, that's what I like to see.
时间过得真好快，本次的前瞻节目也快要接近尾声了。
Dude, it's already over? That was quick, man. What? I mean, at least only one call, which is nice.
我们也非常珍惜与各位神像在一起的时间。公测上线后，我们也收到了很多。
Do you even need them right now? Are you pulling for Zhu?
我们会努力确保每位玩家都能。
I'm so little interested in Drew, it's fucking insane.
1.1版本，我们重点增加了战斗相关的体验。各位神将届时可以在卧底蓝调内感受一下。卧底蓝调的故事将在8月14日上线。August 14th.
希望这个精心准备的故事能为大家带来不同的体验。青衣、赛斯与山狮。 You're fine. We're still fine.
剪的真面目都将再次揭晓。Just
had to think about it.
8月14日，我们在新爱丽都的新版本中不见不散。 拜拜。提醒大家不要忘记使用兑换码哦。拜拜。
My God, that is cutie. Anyways, I got fucking brawl. Thank you all for continuing support. Fixing issues, optimization, content kind, time-consuming endeavor. Blah 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 blah. ZYL. Okay. No idea who the fuck that is. That's not interesting. Dude, this was a quick one, okay? That took 15 minutes. That's fucking insane, actually. Also, we all got robbed by this shit here. And yeah, I hate it. Also, wait, the code lasts for pretty long. The code lasts actually not shortly. That's pretty neat. Sweet one, yeah. I mean, there was not much to say, so it's pretty good. I hope they keep it like that. And pretty neat. Pretty, really neat. But yeah, we got hardcore scammed on the thingy. Like, everybody was like, yeah, it probably starts with Z because then it's on zero, right? Well, no, it started with the fucking letter U. Oh my god, man, the scam is fucking real. Anyways, thanks for watching Tubas. It was a quick one. Good shit. Tell me, what are you excited about? Okay, because why not? It's fun. The code is in the description. A link for the thing that it opened is in the description too. So, to make things easy for you, just click the shit, you're good. Okay? You don't have to log in. You can log in if you want to. It's up to you. Do however you wish. Anyways, I hope you have a nice day, morning, evening, whatever the fuck you have. Have a good one. Take care of yourself and see you next video. And